I expected one of these outposts to be the main base of operations for this incursion.
Hold on. This receiver's picking up some kind of transmission. Based on the signal strength, I'd say it's coming from inside this star cluster.
It must be a message from the primary Geth base. We can use the signal to lock onto its location and take them out.